started piano when I was 6. Yeah, my mom signed me up for lessons like right after my 6th birthday. And when I was a freshman in high school, I had a piano teacher who said, "Hey, I happen to play the organ. Do you want to learn?" And I was like, "Why not?" And so I took like 6 months of lessons. And then I just kind of played in church throughout high school. And then I went back to taking lessons senior year in high school. The summer before my senior year of high school, I went to an EFY for music. It's called Summerfest. And so I signed up for organ and I went. And I was waiting for a concert to start. And so we're all just sitting in the Madison Recital Hall. And just kind of out of the blue, the spirit was like, "You should go to BYU and study organ performance." And I was like, "Okay, yes, sir." And that was that. That's when I started to seriously go and like find a teacher and start taking lessons. I think one of the reasons I was attracted to the organ in the first place was because to be loud, you just have to push down the pedal and you don't have to like speak louder. And so I really liked that. And then I think it gave me an outlet to be more confident in being creative and making artistic decisions.
Confidence isn't something that comes naturally to me, and so I think it's kind of one of the things that's always in the back of my mind. Right when I got back from my mission, I was really self-critical and thinking about, like, since I had the pressure of having to prepare a recital, it was like, I need to get all these things perfect, but I'm also trying to get back into things after not having played for a year and a half.
But yeah, it was like, oh, I can, you know, do something that I think is fun and able to do it well if I practice and feel confident in that. So I think in that sense, playing the organ has given me more confidence.